The thought for today is freedom. Today, I'll claim my definition of freedom. I'll write a poem of inspiration about freedom.